Well, a tractor trailer lost some of its load this morning on Interstate 86 in Steuben County. Our media partner, the Star Gazette, reports the truck was hauling recycling paper on 86 westbound near exit 47 in Corning. Police say a tarp and bungee cords came off, sending paper spilling onto the highway. No other cars or trucks were involved and no one was hurt. Traffic was backed up in the westbound lane for a couple miles while the mess was cleaned up. The driver was ticketed for an unsecure load.